Okay, armory is done here, so could technically crank out some units. We are unhappy right now, although I think the resistance would stop before. Not sure actually. Like, do I actually want any more of these? Feel like they might just be annoying from this point onwards. We'll put a turn into that, but we'll see. Okay, I don't really know where I'm going. Maybe it's actually in here that they are. Yeah, probably. Probably. Well, what's the best way of getting there? Down here, I suppose. Actually a bit worried about these guys, but yeah, maybe I should go like this or something. Just pillage the iron. Yeah, actually makes a lot of sense. When you think about it, like, as well as defending our units. Because they have samurai, so we could be getting one shot, and it will stop them building more samurais. Yeah, nice. Doesn't look like they have samurais. Cool. We in Wheel of the King Day here. Yeah, we are. All right, let's build this.
Great engineer. Well, we are struggling for flipping spots to put stuff. Might just go over here, to be honest. Right, yeah, I'm thinking going down here is a decent idea. I mean, I guess I could. I could try and go along the top here first. Like. Nah, let's come around this way. Cool. Six towns to crossroads. But if anything, I should probably get like long swordsmen, knights kind of stuff. Don't need any more of these ranged guys. Maybe we even do just get knights. Feel like knights will work better with this. I feel like long swordsmen will be a bit difficult to use. Bro. These guys, man. Actually ridiculous. Not ideal, really, when you think about it. I guess, yeah, we just shouldn't leave them on the front line unless we have, like. Some other unit that's there. Yeah, or I could just great general here. I could have done this before. Before we lost like fucking 2 units for no reason. Yeah, probably might as well. Alright, we'll do it next turn actually, because my other great general is not in a great place right now. Cool. Yeah, let's get that guy leveled. Still more stuff to do over there. Right, maybe I will make a couple more archers then, since we actually lost some. Another dude. Okay, still don't want too many of them, but yeah. Seems like a couple would be decent. Do you think we will get bonus experience for killing a civilian? Let's find out, I suppose. Wow, we actually did. Pretty crazy. Okay, we better bring this guy back because we'll want to upgrade them all as well. Okay. Might have a bit of road action there as well. Where the hell is this guy gonna go? Yeah, I mean, there's a spot up there. Maybe we just send him over here and we do convert that city. Actually kill this guy. Cool.
Es wäre in eurem Interesse, dass ihr dieses Angebot sorgfältig.
I don't really want Protestant missionaries in my shit. Yeah, let's get some drill action. This guy's up. Ooh, Interesting. Yeah, that is a lot nicer. I really should have done this earlier. Nice, we did it. This guy is fucking running away now. He's gonna fucking run there or something. Okay, another farm done. Time for another one. Ah, this mission's going to expire actually once we get machinery. Also, am I going to go for chemistry or gunpowder? I probably will greed it and go chemistry, you know. Okay, I'm not gonna make another one here, I think. I think I will just do the garden. Yeah, that will do, I think. That will do. Ooh, silk again. Germany.
Was nun?
Either.
The press.
I'm getting somewhere there. Okay, let's go. Okay. I was gonna have a nice army next turn. Try there. We'll go f accuracy on all of these guys, because I want to go barrage on the Naga and Mala things. Do I need any more medics? No, I don't. Because we all turn our conscripts into medics as well. Could somewhat start a war with, bloody Rome as well. Defensive pact with Japan. Yeah, maybe we put some units over here, start the war, let them come to us and pick them off. And we'll move stuff about because we've got some more conscripts now as well. Doesn't really give that much, does it? 11. It'll give more once we're in Renaissance. Feel like we should probably do this for now, though. Okay, garden is done. Let's have some more knights. University. Might save that this quest until we're into Renaissance, actually. Oh, he will die next turn. Let's get some of those.
Apparent.
Alright, let's go. Looks like time to take out Kyoto now. Another farm? Go on then. Might be wise to leave like one guy here. We are going to have a war with Rome. This could be a place that they attack. Now they fucking come and convert it. I mean, oh, we already. Oh, this was Rome. Wow, Rome converting for Babylon, or did they capture this missionary or something? Strange, very strange. Well, I kind of do need to convert it back because I want to put this guy here.
Parantoyan aliliron kitola.
Delfin outing. Sailing simple.
Okay, firstly, let's kill this idiot. Okay, this is good actually. Okay. Cool. Sorry. Okay, let's put him in there or something. Yeah, garrison there next. Okay. All right. Slightly safer route required here, apparently. Let's get the ironworks. Markets are probably a good idea as well, actually. Make us a lot happier, I think. Just quickly get some. And they just give decent yields for quite cheap. It's a bit sad to be just one unhappiness. That works. Cool. Yeah, I need to send a trade route over there. Just don't have a spare one right now.
Okay. Okay, I think we try and get a bit more aggressive now. Let's kill these units off, like, once and for all. Man, I could have killed him too. Okay, I definitely want to try and level up this guy. That is a shame. Oh, I actually can kill this guy. Cool. This guy was only meant to be fucking killing trade ships and stuff. We will sort this place out. Make sure it's Seek. Okay. I think I want this as well. Here. Suppose more units, another trip. Okay, yeah, let's have barracks. Okay. Denmark can probably handle that. Probably a bit far for us to get involved.
Es wäre in eurem Interesse,
Japan seems pretty weak now, though. Feels like we can just keep pushing through. And he cannot kill our units quick enough. Yeah, let's go. Alright, cool. We'll try and get a blockade going next turn. Do mega damage. Yeah, maybe we'll declare war on Rome next turn as well. Nice, this converted back already. Let's leave an Inquisitor in there. They seem to like trying to convert it. Yeah, I might build one of these here as well. It's got a lot of spare population though. A lot of this stuff doesn't feel particularly useful. I suppose universities, we do need science. Pentecosta. Sure. We can do that. Well, that's how much it costs. Fine. It's not actually ruining me, I have to say. I'm pretty good with this war. Let's go and deliver it direct. So, Is this actually smart? I feel like, yeah. Does this count as blockade? I can do this actually. Alright, cool. Makes quite a big difference actually. Since we have like the negative combat strength versus cities. The 20% is like quite a big difference. Roughly, where are we at then? Oh, still quite far away. All right, let's yeah, let's just go like that. All good.
Quid vis?
Yerevan, Manila, and Budapest. Ah, oh, people we haven't even met. Okay, that would be good actually. We'll meet some more guys.
Quid vis?
Some XP on the lads. Let's go burgers. If we had survivalism 3, I think we still wouldn't be able to kill them. Let's go max science. I want a bath here too. Janissaries, interesting. Okay. Yeah, I'm glad we met them as well. That was going to be difficult for us to find. Just by exploring. Trireme is not a big deal if he dies. Oh, Himeji Castle is pretty good actually, as India, isn't it? 15%. Ah, 10% combat strength for all cities. What does this give as well? HP and strength of one city. So, yeah, we'll go for Red Fort as well.
Sure. Okay, I wonder if we can get this now then. Should be somewhat close. Yeah, I think we can actually. Yeah, let's finish it. Okay, that will do. That wasn't too hard, was it? Loads of faith, got ourselves towards chemistry as well. And yeah, probably means we can peace out now. Focus on trying to take out Rome. Do we get anything here? No. Wow. Literally nothing, bro. I guess we did declare war on them quite early, but it's pretty sad for them. I mean, we got some great works at least. Different eras, civilizations other than the Ona. Let's go. Boom. And Admiral as well. Don't know what to do with him. I guess we'll keep him for a bit. Don't know. Is Babylon fucking ditching me now?
Probably need more road action over here. Alright, I guess let's get to Renaissance Era. I don't have too much time today, but yeah. I've only been streaming for like 2.5 hours. Potentially I can stream tomorrow as well, though. Oh shit, we conquered their Holy City too. It's completely useless. Okay. Fair enough. Oh, we got loads of golden age points as well, so we will be golden aging. So we'll want to make sure we have all the baths everywhere. Oh, really? Babylon hates me. I thought we were mates.
Is Fiend out here?
What the?
Sure. More. I mean, sad times. Let's try and get a happiness. We got one. Very nice. Now we get this mission. Now I actually already nearly had one. Oh well. Thinking here for this. Okay, that must be secure for a bit. Lots of spots around this city as well, but we already have two here. One there too. I mean, we don't. Well, we do have one on. Near here or near here? Need like one there. Don't know about that. Alright, I should also get a lighthouse here. Oh, I should get walls as well, right? Although we're already at 30 defense anyway. But yeah. I think I want the merchant here. Okay, let's get that temple here.